How you guys doing? Welcome back, beautiful people. We're going to be joining in the Khalifa's 101 Diaries, and we're going to be hopping on a little bit of Gears of War 3. So check this out. Let me know what you think about it. You know, I'm a little bit ranked up. I'm at level, I think, 46 right now. So
here we go. This is Gears of War 3. Awesome game. Trying to see what's up with it. And we will see what's going on shortly.
So this is how it ends. Today, the coalition of ordered governments ceased to exist. Chairman Prescott, he abandoned us some time ago. We can't pretend we're a government any longer. It all began on E-Day, when the Locust emerged and overran us. We tried to stop them with the Hammer of Dawn, incinerating our own cities, killing millions of our own people. But the Locust kept coming. The survivors from the Hammer strikes, the Stranded, didn't want anything to do with a government that sacrificed civilians. And after 15 years of fighting, we even had to sacrifice the last human stronghold, Jacinto. We sank the city and finally stopped the Locust army. The war was finally over.
So we're getting ready for this horde match, and I guess it is going to be at the hotel, as you guys see. So let's see what's going on. Get this party on the show. What a show on the party. I think personally I'm a stab at this, so we'll see what's going to go on.
Sentry is up.
Fuck out of here, man. What's wrong with you?
Four left!
Nick. Mine. Shit. Come on. Round two.
Trade weapons. Don't mind if I do. One down, two to go. Only one left.
And these are basically just the easy levels. I mean, there ain't nothing like, you know, you gotta wait till you get to like level 10 or 20 and up. Then you'll be like, oh man. Oh. Like, little shit. Nigga took my fucking, my grenade. See you. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so that's it for right now. You guys seen the gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed it.